I would like to quickly point out that John the Mouse Video has a large selection of videos from North and South America for your viewing pleasure. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Now let's get into the cheese of the matter.
The site of John Deere factory complex was once a marshy swamp that ran between Blackhawk Creek and Cedar River. The Cedar River was named by the local Native Indians for the many large cedar trees that grew in the area. The river has long served as a valuable natural resource, providing food, transportation, recreation, and the power to the people living in the area. In the early years of Waterloo, settlers began to build a log and brush dam and a sawmill along the river. As Waterloo grew into a city and the riverfront was developed for industrial use, this land provided the ideal location for the Waterloo Gasoline Engine Company and eventually John Deere's first tractor factory.
John the Mouse travel map is available for Google Maps. It will help plan your route to the locations of your favorite videos. It is free to use. I have the link below. Please visit the playlist tab for videos that I have sorted for you. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button.